to the groom on our wedding day. The day is finally here. I've never felt so lucky being able to call you my husband. Who would have thought that a handshake 3.5 years ago would lead us to today?
There's a lot about me that you don't know. There's a whole lot of things that I don't show. But you can tell when something's weighing on my mind. You always find a way to make things right. Oh, but girl, you got me pouring my heart out tonight. You're the rocks around my arms around, my true north when I'm headed south. A lighthouse in my darkest harbor when I think it couldn't get any harder. You calm the seas when the waves get rough. I'm sinking down, you lift me up. You give me shelter in the stormy weather. Even when I'm holding you, you're holding me together.
The day has finally come. I've dreamed about it since I was a young animal. My dream was to marry my best friend, my love, and someone who brought happiness to my life. You were exactly that. I promise from this day forward that each kiss will be filled with more love than the last. I promise to always be by your side no matter what the circumstance is, whether it be a happy time, sad time, or scary time. I promise to love you in sickness and in health, in good and bad, rich or poor, and that's the easiest promise I've ever made. I knew it from the day I first met you, I was going to make this promise to you. I promise to always love and care for our four-legged child, our two-legged children in the future, and our feathered children. I promise to always be the best provider to you and our family, the best that I can possibly be.
South, lighthouse in my darkest harbor. When I think it couldn't get any harder, you calm the seas when the waves get rough. I'm sinking down, you lift me up. Give me shelter in the stormy weather.
No matter what life throws at me, no matter how many things on or off, the one thing I am certain of that I do love you. And I've known this from the beginning. I look forward to our future, to facing challenges as one, to raising children, to growing together. I promise to support your dreams. I promise to cry and laugh with you, grow with you. I promise to stand by you and love you unconditionally from this day forward. Forever, always, Ange.
Angela, words cannot explain how much I love and care for you. I love you so much. I'm so excited to spend forever together. I love you always. P.S. I promise to keep my dental flossers in the bedroom down to a minimum. I promise from this day forward, I'm going to continue to dry my ears with my boxers. I love you always. Your husband, Chris.
I get to love you. I get to love you. vested in me by the state of Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Just want to cover my bases there. It is my honor and delight to pronounce you husband and wife. Go forth and live each day to the fullest. You may now kiss the bride. For the first time, I'm very pleased to present the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Christopher Franks. Like a fool, I went and stayed too long.